Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Explanation. So in this video tutorial, I will be covering definition of computer network and application areas of computer network. So a computer network is a group of computer system and other computing hardware devices that are linked together through communication channel to facilitate communication and resource sharing among a wide range of users. Okay, so computer network basically it means network of computer, or we can say network of devices. So the devices can be either server or phone or laptop computer or any hardware devices. So network means combination of all these together, so they are connected through any channel, communication channel, that may be wired or wireless. So why they are connected to each other? In order to share resources or information. Fine, so that is called computer network. So generally, if you see, this is the diagram of computer network. So you can see here a lot of different devices like server, switch, desktop, workstation, Wi-Fi, iPhone, etc. is connected together through a linked device or linked channel. Okay, so this is the definition of computer network. Going to application areas of computer network. So there are a number of application areas. So some of them are facilitate communication via email, video conferencing, instant messaging, etc. So this is the application area that we use in our daily life. Enable multiple users to share a single hardware devices like printer or scanner. So this is also the application of computer network that we are using in our offices and all. Enable file sharing across the network. Okay, so sending mail, sending files to your friends, this is also application of computer network. Allows for the sharing of software or operating programs on remote system. Okay, so not only physically present system, but if your system or if any device is outside a particular area, that is called remote system, so we can also share our software and operating system. Makes information easier to access and maintain among network users. Okay, so using this computer network, it makes us easier to share our information or access to any information, other information. Okay, so computer network you are using in our daily life. Okay, so next tutorial I'll be covering network architecture. So be updated. Thank you very much.